For example, the kundalini which is placed within me in the triangular bone is not totality of me. In the same way, the kundalini which is placed within you is not the totality. Of course, it is the power which is there to give you your self-realization. It is the power that redeems you, that nourishes you, that enlightens your centers. But there are two other powers, as you know, very powerful, which are working through Ida and Pingala. And the third one is Mahalakshmi, which is in the center. Now, Kundalini's main job is to give you your self-realization, because she is your individual mother. Everyone has a kundalini within himself or herself, reflected whatever may be the quality of that person.